The overwhelming majority, maybe over 90% of people who come before the traffic court, that is the only experience that they'll have with the judiciary. And I know that. And particularly if there are children involved, I'm very sensitive if there are children in the courtroom so that we give a favorable impression of the judiciary. So many times I'll attempt to inject humor into the proceedings, you know, to relieve their tension.